certainly never the same after Hamilton helped turn it upside down. Even after his death, Hamilton's wife, Eliza, decided she was going to make sure he was remembered in the right way. She would ensure the seed Hamilton planted would grow to fruition, to preserve his contribution to his country, to preserve his legacy.
I hate to admit it, but he doesn't get enough credit for all the credit he gave us.
Every other founding father's story gets told.
Every other founding father gets to grow old.
And when you're gone, who remembers your name? Every time, and when my time is up, have I done enough?